TOTALTEC Academy continues to contribute to Guyana's local content in the oil and gas industry. On Friday, 50 young Guyanese graduated from the academy with immediate employment in the industry. Since opening their doors in 2018, the TOTALTEC Academy has developed programs which are on par with international standards and have trained over 250 Guyanese. TOTALTEC Chief Executive Officer Lars Mangel:
It has exceeded my expectations what we've been able to do and how much of an impact we've had to the industry here by creating the opportunity for young Guyanese men and women to leapfrog into operational positions and even supervisor positions. And today we have HSE officers and supervisors working around the shore base and some in other parts of the industry as well.
Guyana Shorebase Inc. Human Resources Manager Sean Prince, in his remarks, noted that TOTALTEC contributed to the success of GSBI.
TOTALTEC has been a true partner and contributor to the success of Guyana Shorebase Inc. For our calls to deliver world-class shore-based services with the most competent that Guyana has to offer, and they've provided true training over 50% of our current operations.
Many of the graduates have various academical backgrounds. Delivering the charge, Minister of Natural Resources, the Honorable Raphael Trotman, told the graduates to never give up.
So I say to you this afternoon, as you go through this new world, you have already been called pioneers because you're entering into a world that is unknown to us in Guyana. And I challenge the first batch, as I challenge you now, to hold that standard that has been set. Near and dear to you, Mr. Mangel has spoken to you about safety. There can be one glitch because you know the consequences. And I'm sure that you've been told, shown videos of what those consequences are. But as you face difficult circumstances, remember those words. Never, ever, ever, ever give up.
Prime Minister Moses Nagamutu, who attended the graduation, congratulated the Academy for contributing to what he deemed as the most tangible manifestation of local content in the oil and gas industry.
With 250 Guyanese being trained in a new technology and being deployed simultaneously to productive, paying jobs, you're producing a new breed of Guyanese intelligentsia. And this is to the credit of TOTALTEC. And I am pleased to be associated, our government is pleased to be associated with this venture.
The graduates underwent an 8-week program consisting of theoretical and practical learning and completed 9 courses. These courses covered 6-4 modules of safety and oil and gas operational training. For InfoHub, Anarkan.